G'day team, Coach Ray here again from Qwik, Kiwi. Now remember, I'm a triathlon and marathon coach, specialise in coaching first timers and recreational athletes. The last few weeks you've been working on that bodyweight circuit. This time we're going to advance it a little bit more. Same exercises, we're just doing a little bit more. We're adding on a fourth set. So first set is 30 seconds long. The second, third and fourth sets are all 45 seconds long. Same exercises. Press ups, med ball partial curls, med ball squats, burpees, and then the shuttles. Watch this way for a quick demonstration. Press ups. Straight line head to heel, lowering all the way down, raising up with arm extension. Lead as many press ups as you can in the 30 or 45 seconds respectively. If this is too challenging, the alternative, starting in the press up position, lowering down under control, onto the knees to get back. Rest straight into the squats. Push the hips out behind you, push them down from another angle, like so. Keep an eye looking forward. Once you've done all the squats, get rid of the medicine ball into the burpees. Exercises and the shuttles. Five activities all up as part of the circuit, total of four times through. First time, 30 seconds on each activity, then rest for 30 to 60 seconds, then another set of 45 seconds each activity, another rest of 30 to 60 seconds. Third set by this stage, same again, 45 seconds of each activity. That's 45 seconds of press ups, 45 seconds of partial curls, 45 seconds of squats, 45 seconds of burpees, and 45 seconds worth of shuttles. Then the final set after you've had that 30 to 60 seconds rest, and then into a cool down. So I'm Coach Ray. If you enjoyed this video, please like it, comment on it, and share it to your friends. See you next time.